Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to the Simpsons Hit and Run. Last time, we finished up Bart's first level, level 2, and we saw him get abducted by aliens. So that's a thing. And this time, we're playing as Lisa, and we are heading into the comic book shop. Hello? Immediate clothing, let's do it. Let's get this out of the way right now. Lisa, cool. Looking a hella cool. As you can see, we have Lisa Florida. You know, like Florida. This is a very interesting outfit, I have to say. And Lisa Hockey, which is hockey, simple as that. But of course, this is the first episode. We're just gonna use Lisa normal. Well, last time we had four episodes for Bart, so maybe we'll have four episodes for Lisa as well, and we'll use each outfit. Alright, we're gonna check out some gags. Like that dead guy. And...
Don't touch that! That is a ticket to the unreleased Itchy and Scratchy episode! I will only trade that for a complete set of collector cards. Please to note, I said complete. I'm not going through that crap again.
Alright then, comic book guy, and Otto's playing with a remote control school bus, which is not really on the track. Well, it's not remote control, it's like Skelectric type thing. Alright, what do you want, comic book guy?
I need to find my stupid brother. Have you seen him?
Yes, yes, can't talk now. I must get the last copy of the new Itchy and Scratchy Adventures comic. It's the controversial issue in which they finally kiss. Assist me, and I will aid you with your dilemma.
That's a thing? Apparently? Okay. Race the nerd to the Itchy and Scratchy store. Get the comic book before time runs out. And here we are back in the Fatmobile, as Bart named it. I like this car, as I mentioned before, so... glad to be driving this thing, and we're racing the nerd. Shortcut immediately, let's go! This is not going how I intended. Oh god, where did it reset us at the bottom? Alright, well good job I know another shortcut that I can't quite access. God damn it. We're not gonna get to see any of this level right now, cause... yeah, see there's a jump, but we missed the jump cause we went too far. Okay, made it. Alright. I actually don't remember where the store is, but I'm gonna guess if we keep going downhill we're gonna be fine. Excuse me. God, there is a lot of shortcuts you can take in this level. Are we taking another jump? Oh no. Oh no. It's now near mid. God damn. I've been screwing this whole thing up. We've got to take the long way now because I screwed up the jump. Oh god. I didn't realize all it was directing us was these arrows because normally there's a little radar, but we made it. All right, get the Itchy and Scratchy comic. It is apparently right there in the middle of the road. Return to the android's dungeon before the comic deteriorates. We've got to get it into a protective sleeve.
Mylar bag before it deteriorates into near mint condition. Heaven forfend. I spilled my squishy.
I love comic book guy, I'm just saying. He's one of my favorites. One of my favorite Simpsons characters. He's like, we must get it back before it reaches near mint condition. Excuse me. Little shortcut once again. So this area of Springfield's kind of interesting. It's like by the ocean. Well, if it even is Springfield, I'm gonna guess it is. It's kind of by the ocean and there's a big old like bit where the whole city area seems to just be going downhill. Like literally downhill. So... it's kind of cool. I like this area quite a bit. And we made it back.
Now to get this inky treasure into its Mylar sanctuary.
What about Bart? I asked you, have you seen him?
I think I saw him at the Noiseland Arcade. Ugh, video games. What a waste of money. Now to go online and bid $1,000 for Itchy and Scratchy corncob holders. A terrific, terrific expense.
Mission 1 completed. Alright, now we're gonna actually get to drive Lisa's car. Yes, Lisa has a car. I believe it's called, like, the... you know what, before I butcher its name, I'm actually not gonna look... I'm not gonna guess what it is. We're just gonna go here, and we're gonna see what it's called. The Malibu Stacy car, that's just what I thought. But I didn't want to say it, in case it was wrong. And before we talk to Milhouse, too, we're gonna knock out some gags. Got another El Bato thing.
Hey, whose farm it is this? Oh, I guess it doesn't matter.
Well, I guess Barney's in that one, as Otto was in the other one. Alright, let's go ahead and destroy some stuff. Probably gonna do a bit of exploring. We're not gonna worry about the Milhouse mission just yet, because we've got a lot of this area to take care of, because It's a relatively large area. There's a whole bunch of different sections to it, so I guess we'll do that now. You know what? I think we'll just do a bit of exploring for the rest of this episode. Let's get out of the car. Is it in here? I know there's a way to get up to the top, because there's that collector's card up there. We're gonna grab this from between your legs. All right, here we go.
I'm soaring through the sky.
She's soaring through the sky. All right, wasp camera, and knock you out of the way. There's a ham ahoy billboard right there. All right, get some more coins, because we did just spend most of our fortune on outfits, and we're definitely gonna have some cars to buy in this one. And there we go, another collector's card, Angel Skeleton. Let's take a look. From Lisa the Skeptic, this fossilized angel skeleton was actually part of a publicity stunt for Heavenly Hills Mall. Alright. Leprechaun something blah blah blah. Okay. Collector's card 1 of 7 has been acquired, and that's everything up on this roof, I believe. So let's get back in the car and head on. Let's do some exploring. I'm pretty certain actually right down here there's another gag. Yeah, there is. Okay. Why is that person just in their car, just dead? Look who's in here! It's Maggie! And it just drops more balls and she's gone. And there's rats. Because of course there is. Give me my coin and I'm just gonna leave my baby sister in there to die by balls, I guess. Alright, give me those coins. I much prefer destroying those while we're in a vehicle just because all of the coins immediately come to you. You know, it's just it's a lot more efficient, you could say. Alright, did I miss anything over here? I don't think so, but if I did, we'll find it at a later date. Alright, and let's go the way that the road actually intends for you to go, which is down this-a-way. What is this? The Lumber King. Oh, he's wiggling his butt around. Oh, there's our secret mission, actually, already. It's Skinner. So we'll remember where he is, but we're not gonna worry about that just yet. I guess we could take on a race. Wait, how are we supposed to make that jump, actually? Is there normally a jump for the vehicle, or are we just supposed to climb over to get these coins? Maybe that's what we're doing. Alright, I thought that there was a jump for the cars, but maybe I'm crazy. Am I crazy? I guess I'm crazy. Because that's there, and cars can get in there, but it's kind of a pain to do. Alright, what do you want, Nelson?
Hi, Nelson. This is a surprise.
Oh, the pleasure is all mine. I'll be your starting man for this mission.
Alright, this is technically the second race, but whatever. Complete all laps and finish the race in first place. Don't destroy your vehicle. We have...
What?
There we go, he said go before it appeared, but look who's in that red car. Take a wild guess who's in that red car. It is indeed Marge. We are racing against Marge Simpson for whatever reason, so... Thanks, mother! Oh god, the drifts. What is happening? Marge, excuse me. Let me get around you real quick. Did you know Maggie's over there? Your youngest daughter, she's in a ball pit, and you just also impaled your car through mine, so that's nice of you. The noise for going through these checkpoints is strange. Also, is that like, what was on the engine right there? That looked really weird. But yeah, we're kind of screwing this up a little bit. Well, actually, so did Marge. She just hit the wall right there, but I know the course now. The only problem I'm probably going to find is it does loop back around on itself. Like a figure eight almost, so if people hit into us as we're going across there, that's gonna royally suck. But at least it warns us where they are, but they have to actually be on screen for us to see them. All are on the radar, I guess. Alright, we need to build up a bit of a lead on Marge here, because this final turn is a royal pain in the butt, so I'm gonna hit the brakes early. There we go, that's what you want to do. You don't want to jump down there. You want to just slowly go down. Alright, what's that, 2 laps left? This and one more? I can deal with that. Kind of wish we had a wrench around here, but that's not a thing, because this is a race. Alright, I'm gonna let you guys do your thing. There goes Marge. She was speeding along. She is not about to come in second, apparently. She's not about that life. Can you get out of my way? Thank you. My car's a little destroyed, but we'll manage, I hope. Please don't hit me, Marge. Alright, I think she already went down there, actually. I think we're gonna be good. I think we are pretty much A-okay, because once we do this jump... There goes Marge. Did you see her? She is flying down there. There we go. Race done.
I'm speechless, Lisa. That was better than you have any right to do.
I mean, okay then. I love Lisa's evil laugh. Alright, where's my vehicular device? Let's go. We have some more exploring to do, so let's do a quick U-turn. I will go down this way. What do we have? I know there's stuff like hidden all over the place in this one. I'm probably gonna miss a few things on our first run through, but we'll come back and grab anything that we did in fact miss. Because look, we got branching pathways and all sorts. Move it! Lisa's cool. I actually do like playing as Lisa. If only because I like her vehicle, it controls really well. And I also like her level. I just like this area, so yeah, I kind of like this one. All right. Let's see, we got something over here. Got Barney's Bowl... Bowl-O-Rama. It is called Bowl-O-Rama, I was gonna guess. But it is in fact the Bowl-O-Rama. Excuse me, Wasp Camera, you need to get the hell out of here. Give me that coin. It's nice coming into a new level. You know what I mean? Cause we're just... There's an abundance of stuff for us to do. We don't have to worry about, attempting to find the random last couple things, you know, like in Bart's story. Oh, in Bart's level, I did actually research where those last three Wasp cameras were, simply because, like, I couldn't find them in the slightest because there was so little for us left to do. So, I just kind of researched it and found out where they were that way. And we have to jump to get this card. Got it. All right, Bart's soul. Take a look. Sold to Milhouse for $5. I can't take this anymore. I want my soul, and I want it now. Runs away. Alright, I would have put that in asterisk myself, but... Alright then, and this looks way bigger when we're out of our car. But I left it up here, so I've got to, gotta run back up really quick. Hello, Malibu Stacy car. Isn't Malibu Stacy like the Barbie of the Simpsons world or something like that, and Lisa's obsessed with her? I think it's something along those lines. I don't know, it's like I've said, it's been a while since I watched the Simpsons. Let's take a jump! Through the Mr. Burns, whatever the hell that mermaid thingy was. There we go. That's the kind of shortcut I wanted to do before. Alright, let's go down to the beach. See what we can find on the beach, shall we? This is, oh, I actually do love this image right here. Look at that. With that sunset. Now, we don't have a shadow, which is a little awkward, unless it's on the wall. Which it is not, so we just don't have a shadow. But, still. Look at that, it's beautiful. I love how that looks. God damn. Was that a gag? That's not a gag. Okay. What else do we have around here? Is there nothing else? Just the one Wasp camera and a couple Buzz Cola things? I guess so. I guess so. Okay, let's explore a little bit more. We're in like the pier. I'd like to say the pier right here. There's the sea spanker right there.
Need speed, more speed.
All right, here we go. So the lighthouse. I know that there's something over here for us. I saw you there, Wasp camera. Gonna grab all these coins. Gonna come to a complete stop. Take my seatbelt off. God damn, there we go. I was gonna say, take my seatbelt off, turn off the car and jump out, but then the Wasp camera shot me. Alright, let's go into the lighthouse. What do we have? An elevator. Whoa, that light. Okay, so we're gonna collect a card. Take that. Lisa Lionheart. Wait, what episode was she from? I remember her. Lisa's answer to the sexist, vacuous, talking Malibu Stacy doll. Alternative names for the doll suggested by Bud. Blabbermouth, the jerky doll for jerks, Wendy Windbag, and Ugly Doris. I actually don't remember that. Oh, no, I do. I remember the whole doll thing, but I don't remember what it was, what the actual episode content was. All right, can we jump off of here? Oh, we can. Oh, God. I thought that was going to be an invisible wall right there, but I guess not. All right. Don't think there's anything else right there. What do we have? Oh, can we go down this way, too? What's down this way?
I need more speed.
Oh, is this just another way to the... That's where we came up. I'm dumb. Don't just pretend that I didn't do that. I totally knew that was a thing. Ignore me completely. And also ignore the Discord notification that you definitely didn't just hear because I forgot to turn my speakers off. You, sir. How much are you charging? $250 for the donut truck? I will take it, good sir. I will take it, and I will also take $250 for the nerd car that we just beat in that race. Do you have anything else? No, you don't. Okay. Well, alright then, there's the nerd car right here by the phone booth, actually. Yeah, screw it, we'll drive the nerd car for a bit, see what it's like. It's got decent enough handling so far. Also this Milhouse race that we could probably take on now. Yeah, screw it, let's try it in the nerd car, let's get this knocked out.
Milhouse, are you working here?
That's not so bad. I get a green cookie on St. Patrick's Day. It comes out of my paycheck.
Well, okay then. This is the time trial one. Cross the finish line before time runs out.
Three,
it's just
two,
us.
Go!
Oh, God damn it, Milhouse. Is everyone an idiot? who they hire, because what was it, Ralph, doesn't know how to count, Nelson's just kind of an ass, and I guess Milhouse is dumb. I didn't know Milhouse was dumb, but apparently he's dumb now. Alright then, excuse me. Oh, was I supposed to go for the jump? Ah! Yes, I was supposed to go for the jump. Update, do that. Okay. That's actually kind of cool. I don't think I knew that jump was there. Not gonna lie. Unless the jump's just installed for the, what is it, for this race? Maybe? I see a collector card on that ship. I forgot we can go on the freaking boat. God, this place is huge. This area is probably the biggest one we've taken on so far. Which I am not complaining about. This means there's more for us to explore. Excuse me, Milhouse. Oh god, Milhouse. You're our race judge and I ran you over. I apologized. Please don't deduct that from my score. That'd be great. That was Jimbo right there, I think. Yeah, I'm just remembering more and more stuff about this area. There's a lot more to it than I remembered at first, but... Like, I knew it was big. I knew this area was big, but I couldn't remember all that was in it, so... Yeah. Alright, final lap. Let's do this. I don't think there's really anything hidden on the pier. Like, this area we're driving around right now. Excuse me. You did not even try to move, Jimbo, so I'm not gonna, was that even Jimbo? I don't know. I don't know the bullies' names. But he didn't even try to move, so I'm not responsible right there. That's how the law works. Alright, have we won? Did we win? Did we do it? Oh, God. It still just wants me to go over that way. Can I just go around this way? Oh, my God, did I screw it up on the last lap? Ah!
Atta girl, Lisa. This'll be noted on your permanent record.
That was a little scary. I didn't think we were going to pull that off at the end there, but there we go. Second race has been completed. Let's explore this freaking ship. Because now we know how to get up there. I think it's about high time we actually go up there, so let's do it. And that's probably where we're going to end off the episode. So, let's see, was there anything else around here? A couple coins from hitting a trash can or something? We are, like, almost completely out of money now, which is just wonderful. Nothing there. I swear, everything's gonna come back to me at once. I'm gonna be like, oh yeah, a thing I missed that I forgot about. Here we go. Jump it this way. That doesn't work. I don't know why I thought that was gonna work. I'm dumb. I'm slow, apparently. Alright, so let's not screw this up this time. Let's not hit into the wall like we did before. Turn around, Lisa. We got enough speed. Okay, stop! Oh my god, is that really the only way we can get up there? We had too much speed that time. I could have sworn. Isn't there a side entrance? I know that sounds weird, but yeah, because there's a ramp right here. Hold on, I know I'm not crazy. If I'm wrong here, then okay, I'm crazy. Actually, there's a thing right here too. Planet Hype. Let's get this while we're out here. There's a wasp camera. Take care of you. In fact, there's a lot of stuff up here, I believe. If I am remembering correctly, which I could not be. Excuse me. Excuse me. Alright, I'm gonna get on this Planet Hype once that gets out of the way. Oh, complicated platforming! Right, could we grab everything, please? Could we go a little quick? I don't know why I chose to go this way around. This is the slow way. I thought the coins were moving with it, but they're not. So, rip me. There we go. Alright, turn around. What's over this way? Well, I guess we're not doing that right now then, are we? Where's my car? Excuse me, Mr. Nerd Car. Am I blind? Am I old enough to drink coffee yet? That was me as a kid. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I went the wrong way. Damn it. I'm so bad in this episode. What's wrong with me? What is wrong with me? I'm screwing everything up. Yeah, it was right down from the actual planet thing. Alright, hit the brakes! We gotta turn around, Lisa. There you go. Take that jump. Let's get in this ship. Huh? Yeah, because that's made out of glass. Okay, I thought it was solid, but nope, it's glass and you can break it. That's a much easier way to get onto the ship. And you can drive off right there if you want to. We don't want to do that. We want to go this way and head up onto the actual main part of the ship to find a few things. A wasp camera, for one thing. And just a singular wasp camera. We have this gag, hot pants. Oh, sorry, hot pants, not hot pants. Just hot pants. Got some hot pants? We got some hot pants right here. They're gonna give us the coin. Can we get on there? We can get on here. Does this do anything? What is the reason for that? I forget. Maybe we don't do anything with that. But if we head down this way...
So hungry.
Oh, excuse me. Can't go up there, apparently. Alright, is it this way? I know there's... I think maybe the secret car of this level is up here? If I'm remembering correctly, I think this is where it is. Am I remembering correctly? Yeah, we got this little boat thing. Are we in it? We're in it. Ah! I don't understand what this is. It's like a rocket boat. It's so strange, but this is our secret car for this level. I'm gonna drive it around on this boat and nowhere else. So, there you go. It's probably from an episode that I don't know or haven't seen, but you know what that is? Let me know in the comments, because I sure as hell don't. Alright, we've got the collector's card up here. Can we get up there? We cannot. Oh, am I gonna fall off the boat? Oh god, I feel like I'm not supposed to go that way. This way? There's nothing this way. There is nothing this way. Alright, let's go up the ladder then and see if we can... Oh, the ramp, and let's see if we can jump down. And then that's probably where we'll end the episode off. Yeah, here we go. So we're gonna go... No, I meant to jump, but we just dropped down. That's fine, that worked. Walk around the long way to see another boat. Excuse me. And we're gonna grab our collector's card. Lisa's Valentine. Oh, I remember this one. Doesn't Ralph give her this? Originally intended for someone else, Lisa gave this Valentine to Ralph. Oh, she gives it to Ralph. To Ralph out of sheer pity. A kindness she came to regret. Yep, I remember that episode. Or I remember her giving him that. Alright, I think we grabbed everything off of the ship. Could you get in there a little faster? You just run straight through that door, Lisa. That's fine. Is there anything in there? Nothing in there. Alright, I think we grabbed everything on this ship. So, without further ado, that's gonna go ahead and... Oh my god, we made that jump. That's gonna do it for this episode, unless there's something over here, which I think I just saw a wasp camera. Did I just see a wasp camera? I did, so we didn't grab everything off of the ship. There we go. Alright, yeah. That's gonna go ahead and do it for this first episode of the Lisa level. We're gonna probably change up her outfit in the next episode if I remember to, which I could very well forget to do, so... Yep. That's gonna do it. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comments section below. Let me know if you think we should be able to save the hidden cars once we find them. Because, like, imagine if you could just save this to your phone booths or whatever. And there's the final race. Okay, noted. Because I would actually use this on a regular basis if you could. And another wasp camera to end off the episode. Doesn't want to get destroyed. We've got some funky music playing. I was just exploring, but... I guess we found another wasp camera before the episode ended, so that's good. In fact, let me, real quick, before I end it any further. Anything else? Oh my god, there's more stuff. We're gonna leave that for a later day. Oh, never mind, we're already here. There's two wasp cameras, I can't not do this. I promise we're gonna end the episode soon. I promise. It's gonna happen. Why can we jump up here? Is this a gag? We can get on there, can't we? Is there a reason for that? You know what? Screw it. We're just gonna destroy the wasps. If that is a gag, we'll find it later. Thank you all once again for watching this episode. Stay tuned for the next one. And once we grab all of these coins, I'll see you guys then.